prayer of preparation for the 1111 gateway. Now you can do this prayer at each time it becomes 1111. Each time you see 1111, this prayer can be used. Take a deep breath. Breathe in deeply. As you breathe in deeply, close your eyes. As you close your eyes, I want you to envision infinite abundance. Slowly let your breath out. Eternal peace. Breathe back in slowly. Envision perfect health and well-being for all humanity. Hold the breath and breathe out slowly. Do the breath, slowly breathing in. Hold it for a little bit and slowly breathe out. Some people say that the count of four is what works for them. They'll hold it in a count of four and they breathe out in a count of four. Breathe in on a count of four, and this will help to still the mind. Concentrate on your breath. Don't let your thoughts go in different places. Focus on infinite abundance, eternal peace, perfect health and well-being for all humanity. Do the breath. After you have done this several times, you will feel a little lightheaded and you will start to see colors. Let the colors come in. Enjoy these colors. The prayer of preparation for the 1111 gateway. Say the following after me and say it out loud. Archangels of light and the divine presence of all that is, as I prepare to be guided through this 1111 gateway of power, I ask that the light of divine love clear any disharmony within my energy field. I willingly let go of the burdens of old beliefs so that I may stand tall and move freely through the gateways to unity consciousness. I joyfully invite my divinity to integrate into my human form, as is in my highest good at this sacred time. Within the spaciousness of my cleared energy field, I ask that it be filled with the power of divine love, harmony, and peace. I ask to receive and radiate the strength and courage to embody this divine light and ground the presence of love, peace, and well-being into the earth to assist its evolution. I join with the angelic dimensions and the millions of those who work in the light of God as we are led through the 1111 gateway. I know that as one is lifted up, all are uplifted. I allow new patterns of exalted light energy to engage my human structure in the integration of oneness, union within my being with the divine. I dance through the light-filled gateways, feeling your guidance and knowing that loving awareness of new possibilities in my life is being provided in every moment with every heartbeat. I awaken in your light and embrace the divine gifts being offered to me now with supreme gratitude. You are giving me the divine connection to greater life, and I gratefully receive this. I am honored to anchor this light on the planet to bless all of nature. As I bring loving awareness and respect for the earth into my consciousness, all of humanity awakens into this requirement for new life. For this and all blessings, I am receiving, I say, thank you, thank you, thank you. And so it is. This prayer can be said whenever you see the clock say 11:11. Add your own personal intentions and prayers to increase its meaning and value for yourself. Then reach a hand forward to be held and led by the angels of light. And so it is. Thank you, God. Namaste.